They have begun. That's right. 100 artists from across the globe, armed with thousands of cans of spray paint, are calling Kakaako home this week.
That's right. In its fifth installment, the Powell Hawaii and Art and Painting Festival is officially underway as we speak and will continue through the weekend.
As all of you get to share your mana'o, your thoughts and your artwork.
They've traveled from across the globe, invited artists from as far as Asia, Europe, Australia, and here in Hawaii, have arrived for the fifth annual Powwow Hawaii Art, Mural, and Music Festival in Kakaako.
Here people can just walk by with their families, see the art being made. You know, as it's being done, they get to see the process, and I think that's the main thing.
The street, fine, and contemporary artists, half from Hawaii and the other half from abroad, will spend the next 5 days together painting 60 walls with 4,000 cans of paint.
First round is 7.
I've been doing it since I was a kid, so to be able to showcase it at this level with the talent that comes out here is pretty awesome.
The finished product is the result of artistic collaboration.
It's usually with artists whose work you're already aware of. So you have an idea of what kind of styles they use, and it's just a back and forth to work out how those two things will mix together.
You're taking it from a paper and you're just multiplying it by 100 times its size. So.
Murals are painted on buildings approved by landowners, and cultural advisors are consulted to ensure the finished product shows respect for the land and surrounding areas.
For me, it's like every year I come, I learn a little bit more about Hawaiian history, and I'm starting to kind of, I guess, include those elements in my work more.
Held every year during Valentine's Day week, the event aims to bring people together with one purpose: to create art.
We're husband and wife, but we're also best friends, and this is how we met, actually, is painting.
It's more of a, I'd say, like a really awesome art spectacle, and it's an opportunity for the community to come out and see, like, people do their craft, do their work, what they're, you know, what they're passionate about.
You'll see that the painting has already begun. Mm-hmm. You'll see some half-done murals right now. They will be done actually by this Saturday, and then there will be a huge block party celebrating the big powwow festival.
Awesome. Saturday. So how do they do that? Do they each get a panel and they kind of know what they want to?
Yeah, so they share walls. So the Ortiz husband and wife, mm-hmm. they do one together because they're a couple. There's also a couple other couples out there, like a tattoo artist and his girlfriend, but there are some that are partnered that come from different parts of the globe, and they have to collaborate to come up with what do they want to do with this space. And obviously some walls are larger than others, and some are smaller, and so it's really interesting, the process of how they do it.
What street is this on? Main.
All over Cook, Oahu, Queen, and off along Alamana Boulevard, near the dealerships.
You can see
one.
See right there.
There's a shark that's starting to take shape. So, and in just a few moments, we're going to chat with